The winner of Food Network Challenge is Paul.
How long does it take you to do something like that?
I can do it as fast as half an hour.
What?
What?
Seriously?
Wow. Yeah.
People see this and they just can't believe it. When they taste it, it's like, wow.
Really unbelievable, and it's just really cool to have something so special at my bat mitzvah.
Good LeBron James. I mean, he's bigger. He's really.
I sculpted him life size.
Take a look at this.
See more of his amazing work. The chocolategenius.com.